Crunching Cream Delicious Tuna Pie. Chopped an onion. Drain the tuna. Set aside in a bowl. Beat 2 eggs. Put the mayonnaise on tuna. Add the onion. Mix together. Add some salt to taste. You can add pepper as you like. I added more mayo. Slice the burger buns. And more haiwa. After slicing all the buns, prepare cheese. Put the tuna mixture on the bun. Top with cheese. Put some tuna oil in the sides. Flatten it. Continue a procedure. Dip in battered egg. Then in breadcrumbs. Heat oil in a pot. Time to fry. excess oil.
Pretty the shoes that look. Meu Deus.
Serve and enjoy. Creamy cheesy tuna pie.